next coach I've called, the most complete coach I've ever been around in my life. From a guy that builds relationship to the knowledge of the game to how he recruits to just being a great guy. He's not only one of the greatest coaches I know, he's also one of the dearest friends, Coach T. Martin.
Good night, everyone. First of all, I want to say and give a special shout out to the best band in the universe ever. Girls. I have my young son, Peyton, here with me tonight. It's been 6 years. When he first got here, he was 8 years old. But now he's on his way going into the eighth grade. So time does fly. Just looking forward to this year. You know, we have a lot of guys to replace. We've got Juju Smith-Schuster, Darius Rogers, DeQuan Hampton, Isaac Whitney. If you take the plays that Adoree Jackson had on offense, a lot to replace on offense. But you heard Coach Helton talk about earlier of the red shirt group that we had. We recruited a lot of great players a few years ago. Those guys came in, they could have played last year. They were good enough to play. They knew what to do. But sat and trusted us in their development and that we were going to take care of them. And now is their time. And with Stephen Mitchell coming back from an injury, playing his best football. He's looking unbelievable. David Green, who's a former quarterback from last year, committed himself to playing wide receiver. You see that investment in his skills. He's showing up great for us. And Deontay Burnett, what can I say? So you guys will be part of this receiver group. And without further ado,
here's your 2017 wide receiver group.
Number one receivers, 185, Jackson Boyer. Number 80, Deontay Burnett. Number 10, Jalen Green. Number 9, Randall Grimes. Number 17, Josh Yator Baby. Number 23, Phyllis Jones Jr. Number 1, Joseph Lewis LaFour. Number 4, Stephen Mitchell Jr. Number 87, Matt Nyman. Number 6, Michael Pittman Jr. Number 24, Jake Russell. Number 81, Trayvon Sidney. Number 21, Tyler Vaughn. Number 36, Jack Webster. Number 15, Keisha Pye Young. 2017.